My emotions like a garden, roses, violets, and sunflowers. I will break apart the mold that I've gained such strength from, because I'm no longer